Well, since the game wanted to be a big, I'm not even going to say the word, and freeze on me, here we go again. Yes, let's get you eaten. Sorry if I seem a little anxious here, I've already played all this, so now we gotta replay it again. She's gonna eat, she's gonna leave the freaking plate where she doesn't need to be leaving it. As always, Harmony. Alright, let's get you out there already. Gotta get you gathering some stuff. Doo-doo-doom, doo-doo-doom, doo-doo-doom. Wait, there you go. I think I was supposed to do that one too. I just don't want her going out of order and then she'll be all running back and forth for no reason at all. Wait. Ta 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 ta. Get to it, girl. Get to it. A lot of stuff to harvest and dig. Hey. Which one did I find? I'm hoping that I find the other ones. Last time I did this, it was not good at all. Didn't really do much. Didn't help. Didn't help at all. So hopefully this time around I'll find some different eggs. So last time I found, it was either 3 or 4, and they weren't different. They were all ones that I've previously found. So what I had thought was maybe because I've already harvested these, and Kason's already off the way. Because I've already harvested all these, or dug all these up, that maybe that's why it's giving me the same ones over and over again. So, I don't know. Well, then go home, Harmony. Don't give me that face. Alright, go take a turn. So what I was trying to do was go into another world, and when I did, it basically froze on me, which sucked. Oh, they both left their plates out, didn't they? Grossness. Alright, let's see. I already got that one. Pretty much got that one. Yeah, see, I already got all these here. I got that one right, though. Yeah, see, I already got all these. So I'm just wondering, like, if I need to go somewhere else to find these eggs or what. I know I probably shouldn't even be worrying about these eggs too much, but whatever. Alright, let's build up your fun a little bit. Oh, I forgot I didn't even water these this time around. See? Forgot it because I already did it. What? What are you complaining about? She wants to start a confident pain. Alright, fool. Do it. Do your thing. Also make some money while you're at home. What you wanna do? Flirt? Chat? Come on. Paint something good. Paint something worth more than $100, because that's what you just spent on that. Materials, I'm assuming, is what they're trying. Did you finish it? Are you serious? Come on, girl. Oh my gosh. Harmony. Basically, we made $2. Ay, ay, ay. Kason. Yeah, your fun is gone. Let's play a game. Play something, anything. Major stressed. Major stress. He's a Russian. I wonder if she can just chat with him. Like while he's playing, you know. I don't know if that's possible or not. That mean he has to get up or what? What is the dealio? There you go. Look at that. He turns away from the screen. He misses up. I don't think he's too happy about that. Be funny. Alright, go work out. Let him play his game. Your social's up a little bit. De-stressing. You gotta de-stress from that. Work. 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 Or as Rihanna would say, work. 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 Something like that. Who's calling me? It's night at the bar. That don't even make any sense. You know she married though, right? I mean, you know she married. Just saying. She married now. She can't be going out. Unless you're inviting the couple. Alright, I guess you're ready for bed. Harmony. Kason, where you at? Alright, your happy's back up. That's enough of that. Go pee. And then we're gonna eat. What do we got to eat? Frank and beans. Alright, that's enough. That is enough, sir. We're almost there. I think maybe another few days of work and he'll probably get another raise. Just worry these guys are gonna age up pretty soon. I need to buy that potion that whatever it is that dude. Are you serious? Is it from the Franken beans? Gross, Kason. You gross. I wanna see how much that thing costs, cause instant fun, confident potion, energized, flirty. Insta-large, insta-lean, speed reader, a potion of youth. Ooh, I got enough to buy it. Well, at least that's good because I got about another 9 days. But I don't want to buy it unless she can get it too, because that's going to be awkward if she can't. Oh, she needs a lot of work. Dang it. Alright, we're really going to have to step it up with her. That tree's glowing, though. It's glowing through the wall. Yeah, we're going to need a lot of... Tell a joke. Wait, we aren't married. That doesn't make any sense. Bye-bye. Browse. Right. Socialize, order, more choices. There it is. Browse Simpedia. Oh, she got to dance to stereo music. Do we have stereo? I need to get her up, though. Like, for real, I need to get her up there. Dun, dun, dun. I'm assuming Simpedia is like Wikipedia. I don't know. What is that? What are you doing? What are you looking at? What are you looking at? What is that? What is that? She's gonna turn it off since I'm looking at her. Alright, well, eat your beans. Please don't fart like Kason did. Be funny. Woohoo. Whoa. Research on the computer. What are you gonna research? I wonder. Well, no, that wouldn't make a difference, anyways, because then we'd still be out of it. I was gonna buy Kason, buy that potion, and then get more for her, but I'm like, doesn't matter because. Because then he'd be out of it. Research. Oh, wait, he's up. Let's go tell a joke. Here we go. Dang, you scrubbing them dishes good, girl. And nose that dirty. Alright, so we'll tell a joke. And then she want a woohoo. Let's woohoo it up. We gotta get her some points, like, big time. Do it. Do it. Call now. At least her social and fun's gonna be up, so that helps. She wanna do play video games, we can do that. What else? Do something romantic. Buy a chess table. Wait. Man, you stink, Kason, go take a bath. Shower, I mean. Must have been good woohoo for you to stink that bad. Thank you, Rob. Wait to do. Chest table. What could I put a chest table? I guess if I end up building that room, I could probably put it in there. Right, he's got to go to work today. Tomorrow, might to be going on that to date. Get engaged. We're already engaged. I thought we were married. I don't understand. See, it says spouse. I don't get it. I do not understand what's happening here. Something tripping. They tripping. Sims 4 be tripping. Well, she's really concentrated, isn't she? I don't have anywhere to put that chess table right now. Sorry, dude. Do something romantic. Alright, Harper, before you gotta go. Get to know Carmen. Level up. Tell a joke, hurry, hurry, before he's gotta go. Farobi physiques and happy text. Boom. Check out a comedy skill. Try for baby. Alright, let's does she not wanna play video games anymore? Dang it. How much is that one worth? $100. What do y'all think? Time for a baby? She is staying at home. It probably would be a good time to do it. Man. She gotta do something else besides playing video games though, cause she need to, what is this? What? Motion gaming rig. If I got time for that. Alright, you gotta use the restroom. You gotta know when to stop and use the restroom. Just like Daniel Tiger says, when you gotta go to the restroom, you gotta stop. Go right away. Okay, stop playing games. You gotta play, girl. I gotta get her making some kind of money. Cause... Motion gaming rig. Oh, I don't even know how much that is. I'm afraid to even look. Cause... Alright, how we doing on her, 485, not too bad. We gotta get her up there, girl, so you can age you back a little bit. I know Kason's ready to go, so... Alright, stop that. Okay, okay, we getting up there. What is this? Make a group meal. Okay, if you're ready for that, I don't even know what to say. Let's start off with a salad. I don't think we can burn down the house with a salad. I think we're okay there. Lord, please don't chop your fingers off, girl. There we go. There you go. Finish the painting. Dang it. Alright, hurry up and eat. Hurry up and eat, hurry. Hurry, hurry up, hurry. No. Where are you going? Don't you be flirty with anybody, girl. Don't you be flirty with her. Hurry up. Oh, her hygiene's not too good. Oh, well, you know what? She don't need to be smelling good at paint anyways. Come on, girl. Get out there and paint. She wants to finish it, so let's finish it. Oh no, don't you get away from it. I'm still inspired. Dang it. Oh, come on. It was right there. Whatever, there is Kason. Kason, my man. Johnny, no, you're only after my girl, and that ain't happening, homeboy. No happening, alright? Stay away from my woman, dude. I know he's after Harmony. Getting on my nerves, getting on my nerves. Try for baby. Man, I have the worst luck on this game with babies. Every time I start a family or a new character, the first birth is always twins. One time I actually had triplets. Now, a lot of that was on The Sims 3, but it happened to me here too. It happened to me here too once before. I'm just not down with the twins and the triplets. Okay? Just not down with it. But... I just don't know if it's ready right now. You know what? I need to focus on getting her... that's not happening. I need to focus on her, go to sleep. If you are still. What? Harvest all. Oh, there's my grow fruit. If you're still wanting to enter that tournament tomorrow, I'll let you do it. Alright, Kason, get on this. Get on this one. There you go. Eat the garden salad. No, I know it's just a party. I remember last time you said that, and I thought it was going to be something really cool, and it ended up being a freaking party. So, no. Not happening. What the? I don't know what the heck these Sims would do if I didn't keep, like, if I wasn't managing them, because this is just gross. Yes, we want to scavenge for parts. You want to mop that up. Gross. They're gross little people. Go ahead and throw that away. Kason, we need some money, dog. The job ain't cutting it, homie. I need to, and I'm gonna try to age them both back at the same time too. So, oh man, what a day! All right, guys, I'm calling that an episode, and I appreciate you guys stopping by to watch. If you have any comments or suggestions or pointers, I mean anything, guys, don't hesitate to leave me a comment or anything. Just I usually answer back, so. I'm not trying to sound totally lonely here, but just saying. I appreciate the view.